Hey guys, went to my favorite store, or one of my favorite stores a couple of days ago, and picked up a $50 Radio Shack decibel meter. Measures super accurately, goes up to 126 hertz, I have it set to 120 range. Yeah, I'll do a video about it, threaded, so I can put it on my tripod, which is over there, but I'm not gonna, because I'm too lazy. Alright, so, got it set about there. Just gonna pick it up in a sec. Let me get it set up. Look at that, nice little close logo, if you can see that, where the cam's pointing. If I could find my remote, we could get started. Or I could just hit play. Right on the player. Yes, it works. Can you believe that? Holy crap, that's a... less space here. I'm trying to find where the most space is. Right here. I'm not lying, there's nobody else in here. Oh god, how am I gonna clean that up? I'm screwed. There's nobody else in this house that could have done that. Oh man. That was all vibration. I know it's on top of the speaker, and that's just normal for vibration, but man, that's impressive. Holy freaking crap. Yeah, I don't know why my mom put that on top of my speakers. She kind of ruined the top also. Of course, parents didn't want these speakers in the house, so I had to let them do what they wanted. Alright, so, plant fell off from vibrations. Thanks for watching. I wanted to show you a little bit of aftermath about what happened. Plant fell off. Little thing on the bottom broke. There it is. I put it back up. I don't know. So, broke right there. Holy crap. That was intense. And the voice coil wasn't even hot. Yeah, I love this thing. The